So the other law that we're going to talk about is the Digital Millennium Copyright Act, or popularly known as the DMCA. And this has to do with, we discussed intellectual property, so content, digital content, software. And the problem it helps to address is piracy, illegal copying, for example, or theft of these kind of digital objects. That's what DMCA covers. So first of all, it says that digital objects, the kind I was talking about, actually can be copyrighted. So you have protections that you get when you able to obtain a copyright on something. Well, the same thing now applies to, that was the non-digital world, the same thing now applies to digital objects. Well, DMCA says it is a crime for you to circumvent and disable any measures that are there that have to do with copy protection and anti-piracy. So if these are built into the object, you sort of can't reverse engineer and undo that, and that act is considered illegal if you do that. It also, not only can't do that, it makes it criminal for you to actually, whatever idea that you had, to produce something based on that, manufacture it, and then sell and distribute it so somebody else can defeat the copy protection or the anti-piracy measures that are in place. So essentially what we're saying is that, you know, we need to protect those, and it's illegal to undo those protections and sort of indulge in commerce that allows you to, you know, let a lot of other people do the same.